Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are talking about that the Dexcom Incorporated Headquarters Center is a company that develop and the manufacturer and distributor contributes the glucose monitoring system for the diabetes and management system. It operates at the internationally with the headquarter in the California. It's called the San Diego. And it's a public company, and this company was founded in the 1999. It says 21 year ago related that, and this company has produced the many kind of the product like that medical devices. And whenever we are talking about its history related of the company, this company it's received U.S. Food and Drug Administration's approval and they launched the Dexcom STS, the Continuous Glucose Monitoring System, which is a 3D sensor that provide up to 288 glucose measurements for every 24 hours. Dexcom, who just received the approval of the second generation product, the 7 continuous glucose monitoring system, in the May 2007. This device improved on accuracy and the extended uses from 3 to 7 days. In the 2008, the Dexcom announced to consumer who just development and the agreement with the insulin corporations and animals corporations, as well as a development agreement with the Edward Life Science for a contribution continues of your glucose monitor in the intensive care until your hospital environment. Now this company has entered on the non-exclusive your agreement with that the Tandem Diabetes Care Incorporated in 2015, who just allowed to integration of its new G5 and G6 continuous glucose monitoring system into Tandem insulin pumps. In the 2019, on the June, Dexcom, who just announced a collaboration with the company on medical to enable the exchange of CGM data from the Dexcom with the insulin data form in pen, into the both company software application. And now this system has for the announcement, it's called to be in the insulin corporation, who just signed a non-exclusive global agreement to combine current and the future Dexcom continues your glucose monitoring system with the insulin and the your tubeless insulin delivering pod into the Omnipod Horizons, and this is the system for the automated insulin delivery. So guys, if you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you for watching.